This sitcom has been created for comedy purposes. Incidents and certain events have been fictionalized and is not always what happens at Desavala Elementary.
Hollywood Club.
Mr. Garza, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. What were you saying?
I said I'm planning on watching my novellas that I don't have time to watch during the week because I have so much work to do.
Well, Ms. Rios, I'll leave you to it. Have a wonderful, 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 wonderful...
I'd like to know what you all are planning to do this Christmas break. Anyone care to share with us? Evelyn?
Wonderful day.
Okay.
I'm going to Las Vegas.
No, you're not. Ms. Rios, she lies all the time.
Okay, fine. I'm just gonna stay in my house and play video games all week.
Okay, and Angel, what about you?
Oh, I'm gonna study for all the next benchmarks.
Oh, that sounds wonderful. Kevin?
I'm gonna visit my family in Mexico. I'm gonna eat all the delicious foods, the pan dulce, and the tamales and frijoles.
Oh, my stomach hurts.
Okay, and Joey, how about you?
Oh, I'm gonna do so much this Christmas break, I can't wait to tell you all about it.
Okay now, Joey, I don't need to know every single detail.
Oh, don't worry, I won't take too long.
First we're gonna go ice skating, then we're gonna go meet a polar bear, then we're gonna go to Mexico and open presents.
So we're gonna take an 8-hour long drive, then we're gonna cross back over, go to Austin for a 5-hour drive, then we're gonna open presents there, then we're gonna do a snowball fight,
then after that we're gonna go on a trip,
then we're gonna go back to my uncle's. To open presents, then have a barbecue,
then after we open the presents, we're gonna go ice skating again, then we're gonna go to my other grandma's to open the presents there, eat gingerbread, make gingerbread houses,
then go to my other grandma's, then we're gonna open presents from there, then we're gonna go to the college, then
after that, we're gonna go ice skating again.
Then we're gonna go to the parade, and that's my Christmas break.
Tell me, what are you planning for Christmas break?
All right. Alright, so this is how it's gonna go. First, we're gonna go to Mexico, and then a few days after, we're gonna go to the mountains for an 8-hour drive, and then we're gonna go to a big city, go shopping, then go to everywhere, eat tacos and beans. And after my little comment, we're gonna go all see all the sights, go shopping again, and then we're gonna go back through an 8-hour drive through the mountains to another big city. We're gonna see my aunts, my uncles, my cousins, and then we're gonna go
Oh my, what's wrong?
I don't know, she just started crying.
Yeah, she won't tell us why she's crying. But...
Okay, girls, you can leave. I'll talk to her.
Then we're gonna go to the big Christmas tree, go to my uncle, my cousins, everywhere, and then we're gonna go back to where we were.
What's wrong, Dad?
Because we're independent.
It's okay, it's okay. We all have lemonade taste.
We're gonna go ice skating and then we're gonna go to the shore. And that is my Christmas break.
Wow, Joey. It looks like you have a lot of plans for our Christmas break.
Christmas break.
Oh, let me tell you. All right, this is how it goes. First, we're going to drive a 3-hour long trip to Mexico. Then, when we get there, we're going to go fall asleep for 7 hours. Then, we're going to open our presents. Then, I'm going to go to my other friends and open my presents from them. Then, we're going to eat dinner at my first friends. And then, we're going to eat at my second friends. Then, we're going to go to church. Then, we're going to go to the center of town.
Trying to come through these doors, acting like the principal.
We're gonna go to ice skating. Again.
No way, we don't let strangers in our school.
Christmas break makes me think so. Okay, well, maybe I do.
Look, Joey, you don't need to give and explain every little detail when you're retelling a story. You just need to summarize. There are certain key points when it comes to summarizing. This sounds like a job for Super Duper Dork.
Why do you keep doing that?
What are you looking at?
I'm here to help. But first, I need my glasses. Super Duper Dork to the rescue!
You called. Super Duper Dork, you need to teach Joey a lesson about summarization.
Let's get to work!
Summarize, to give a brief statement of the main points of something. If it's fiction that's literary, you need to have a beginning, middle, and end for summarization. If it's nonfiction that's informational, you need to have 2 to 3 supporting details.
Do you understand now, Joey?
Why didn't y'all just tell me that's easy to understand? All I'm gonna do is play video games, sleep in late, open presents, and host a Christmas party.